The thing I love about drag is I get to be Whitney Houston. Rest her heart. Oh my goodness. Are you all having a good time so far? Let me grab my notes because I don't want to fuck up her name because she's my doctor. And if I don't do this right, I don't know. Where's your list? Is the list here? Oh, okay. Show. We have a few more fabulous looking girls. Oh, my jewelries. I have to return these tomorrow. Not to Tiffany, but to Nordstrom. Just kidding. Just kidding. I paid for them. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for the fabulous talents of Miss Taquilla Jackson.
Hey, I'm telling you that. Tonight.
pee pee very often? Ever said, Elaine, how come I'm not invited? Is it because of two drag queens hanging out that it's called the Pai Pai? Okay, so, and now I've known you for a very long time, but I know everything about you. Have you done this before? What do you think the hardest thing about doing drag is now that you've been in drag since 4 o'clock this afternoon? Now do you know why I need a foot doctor? Okay. So, what position do you play in rugby?
I play flank.
And what does that mean? I get to host their rugby game every summer, and I still have no idea what they're talking about. Would you do this again, though? Would you have a kiki and drag and hang out?
My body, girl. I see that you trust me safe.
dress.
Oh, you have dress. Yes. Well, I don't think it was that difficult for you. Did you guys love her? So what position do you play in rugby?
I'm a prop. I support my player.
So you support George?
Perfect.
Now, what do you think is harder? The heels or the field burns
when you guys are playing on the field?
Oh, the heels! See, because rugby is a bird.
There you go.
Alright, well, thank you so much for joining us tonight. Please give up one more time for Ms. Justine! Alright, moving right along. I can't find out why they pick these names. I'm just curious. Because normally in drag culture, it's the street address or name of the street and the school you went to, or avenue, or some park like that. But this one's cute. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Ms. Dominique Trix.
Was it amazing?
boots to say that. How long have you been playing rugby?
Just genuine.
Oh, so you're brand new! So is this part of your initiation?
Yes.
Well, you did a great job. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for Miss Comedy Chris! Our next entertainer and I go back. We go back to when I was probably 8 or 9 years old and he was probably 10 or 11. And we used to go, it's a Filipino thing. Wagon with one panel going to Kmart and the Puyallup Fair on Sundays would all of a sudden become a big butch rugby player, much less come tonight not as Snooki, not as Suki, but as Sucky.
Thank you.
1980s something. No, before 94, bitch. This is what would be two Filipino gay boys in pink dresses at their first nightclub. Being Whitney Houston and Little Shitty Girl. How are you?
I'm good.
Have you done this before? You have? And where have you done this before? Not that I know how. That's all. But it is there. So what position do you play rugby in?
Every team.
Every team. Yes. And what do you think is harder? Rugby or drag? That's a good answer. But maybe if you took a bunch of drag queens and threw them on the rugby field, we wouldn't know what to do. So, and we would work on. All right, ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for Suki, Mr. Conrad DeGuzman! Okay, I'm getting a sign from our stage manager to stretch. So, to help me stretch, please welcome one of Quick Rock Meeting players. He's going to talk about the big annual calendar fundraiser. Maybe. You can come over and we can try those on the wheels. You want to talk about the big fundraiser you guys are also known for?
Absolutely. Thank you. So yes, each and every one of these performers that you see tonight, you can have hanging in your kitchen, office, dining room, or bedroom. In the 2013 Quake Rugby calendar with a theme of music. That's right. So, different style of drag, but absolutely the costume and
genre and sex and drugs and rock and roll and all that. Where do we get a calendar? When is it coming out? When's the big party? How does that all happen?
Big party is still to be determined, but sales next month, October, they'll start selling, and all of the local supporting bars, Neighbors, Cup, Pony, Purr, possibly Q, we'll see, Mad Pub, CC's, so look for us, also on the website, we find the page schedule of the matches, and there's a performance.
By being a jockstrap and supporting and being an athletic supporter.
Absolutely.
Oh, thank you. Please give it up for Mr. Paul McGee and the Quake Rugby team. 3 minutes, 3 talks. They're good. Oh, they're not good. You look much better in person than on Craigslist last night. How do I know about it? I'm just saying. Oh, hi! Okay.
Hi! Oh, my God.
What's your name? Chanel. Of course it is. And are you Prada? Oh, girl, you are just... Clarissa, okay. So we're bringing you out. What's going on? Is it a party, a bachelorette? Are you Quake Rugby Girl?